आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो एवरीवन, लेट अस स्टार्ट दिस प्रोग्राम। वी हैव टू सिंपलीफाई दिस सीरीज। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू राइट जनरल टर्म और जनरल इक्वेशन ऑफ दिस सीरीज। लेट दिस सीरीज इक्वल टू एस so we can easily see the general term of this series. We can write this series as so we have to simplify this, and we know that Ex is equal to limit n tends to infinity, where limit n is equal to 0 to n, and here x over n upon n factorial. So we have to convert this series in the term of e power x. Then we open the whole cube, n plus 1 whole cube. So we have to convert this series like that, or in a term of n, in this simpler way. So we have to write this series. So let me change my color. So I can have it as. N tends to infinity, then n is equal to 0 to infinity, and we can write as n by n square by n minus 1 factorial plus 3n by n minus 1 factorial plus 3 by n minus 1 factorial plus 1 by n factorial into x raised to n. Then we can simplify further. Limit n tends to infinity, n is equal to 0 to n. Here we can write further, so I can write 1 by n minus 3 factorial into n minus 1 into n minus 2, and I can write as minus, I can add and subtract 3n plus 2 minus 2 plus 3n. Further I can write n minus n plus n 1 by n factorial into n power n. Now I can see these terms are cancelled out because they come from this square. So I can write as n 1 by n minus 3 factorial into minus. So I can add 3n factorial here, 3n. 3n and 3n is 6n plus 6n factorial minus 1 by n factorial minus 2 plus 1 and minus 1 factorial plus I can write as 1 by factorial into 6 power n. So I can further simplify x to the power minus 1. So I can write as limit n tend to infinity, limit n x to 0 into n. So I can write as 1 by n minus 3 factorial plus, I can write as plus 3 minus 6 plus 6. So I can write as n minus 1 factorial plus 1 by n minus 1 factorial plus 1 by n factorial into n. So I can write as limit n tends to infinity, limit n is equal to 0 to n, 1 by n minus 3 n factorial plus 1 by 6 by n minus 2 factorial plus 7 by n minus 1 factorial plus 1 by n factorial. So now I can consider this equation and try to convert into x to the power e to the power x and x term. So let me change my color. I can write as limit n tends to infinity. Here I can write as s cube into summation of n is equal to 0 to n plus 1 s n minus 3 upon n minus 3 factorial plus x square into summation n is equal to 0 to n infinity f raised to n minus 2 upon n minus 2 factorial plus 7x summation n is equal to 0 to n and 1 n minus 1 factorial plus summation n is equal to 0 to n x n power n factorial. So I can write as x cube ex plus 6x square ex plus 7x ex plus ex. So I can take common x cube ex equal x plus 7x plus 1 into ex. Answer. This is my answer. Also, I can write as our answer. Thank you for watching this video.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare DoubtNet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.